Hello, I'm Rob Gould, the Aquatics Director here at the Hazleton YWCA. I'm here to bring you some updates on our Strive to Revive the Hazy Pool campaign. This campaign, we've been raising money all summer long. Our goal is $75,000, and we're raising the money to do some cosmetic and renovation updates to the pool. The walls are in bad shape cosmetically. The material's deteriorating. It needs to be scraped off and refinished. All of the doors entering both of our pool areas are rusted and in bad shape. And there's a lot of major work that needs to be done in both the warm water therapy pool and this lap pool. Work that needs to be done in the mechanical rooms downstairs. So right now, here our update is we're at 22,000, and we are now entering a new phase in the campaign where we're going to the community and our members and asking them for donations as they come in and use our Y. One of our members, Lenora, a lap swimmer here at the Y, she's donating a lot of these little crafts, these fish. So we're going to be recognizing our members who come into the Y, who give a donation of $25 or more. Our goal is to start this work in December. It would be a good time to have a down period here at the Y. We're about to start our fall registration, and our fall one session starts September 10th. We have classes that benefit all different age groups and populations here in Hazleton. We have preschool swim lessons. We have age group swim lessons. We have exercise programs here for senior citizens. In the mornings, we have a program called Twinges. Thursday evening, we have an arthritis class for seniors. And of course, we have an amazing swim team that operates out of this pool and out of the Hazleton Area High School. So we could really use the community support as we try to wrap up our Strive to Revive the Hazy Pool campaign. And again, the money's raised is going to go into this project, and our goal is to get it done in December.